Boys Life have joined forces with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra for their debut album. Strings Attached features previous singles You Needed Me, Swear It Again and No Matter What, alongside unheard orchestral versions of UK number one songs from the Boys' Only and Westlife catalogs. Boys Life's Keith Duffy and Brian McFadden said, "We are really excited for the fans to hear the album. We have been working on it for over a year, and the most exciting part was to work with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra to take these songs that we have been singing for over 20 years and to reimagine them with such an incredible live orchestra. It's been the most exciting album we have ever been involved in. When you bring out an album of original songs, you always have that feeling in your stomach where you're wondering how the fans are going to receive the new songs, whereas this is really different for us as the fans already know these songs. They've heard them all before, known them for years, so it's almost more exciting for us to see what reaction we get from the fans because they've obviously been in love with these songs for a long time, so here's hoping they enjoy listening to it as much as we enjoyed recording it." Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Boys Life have postponed the second leg of their UK tour to 2021, kicking off in Reading on 25th March and running until June 2021. They said, "We wait to get back on the road next year. Our new rescheduled dates for 2021 are live on our website with a few new dates added in. It will be a roller coaster through all of our music over the last 25 years with some surprises along the way." Strings Attached featuring the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra is out now.